3 months on the road, 3 months of constant trial. But after Yamantau, we are ready for anything fate can throw at us. Mere kilometers separate us from the Caspian One communication center. Will the maps within yield a spot free from radiation where we could finally settle in peace? I don't know. But what's left for us but hope?
I'm not in love with this place. Nothing but sand and heat. I feel like shit here.
There. Looks like somebody lives there.
I see. How are the men doing, Dmitry?
Stepan is the worst off. The others are not so well either. Only us here are still in fighting shape.
Thank you. Ada, you and Dmitry reconnoiter the area. We need to find the damn bunker and hit the road as soon as we do.
We might have a slight problem with hitting the road, Colonel. And there's barely enough water in the boiler to make some tea. And we're all out of coal.
I see. We'll need to address that, too. Ana, Dmitry, one more task. Look for water and fuel.
Will do.
Get the men ready. We need to set up defenses.
Roger that.
See you soon. Just try to be careful, all right?
Artyom, we have to learn who those men with the car are. They do look like regular bandits, but we can't take risks here. The car was headed for the village. Looks like they have a comms relay there, and it should hold some info, which is just what we need now. Move out as soon as you're ready. Crest, can your rail car pull the train?
It might, but really slowly and not for too long. The engine is too weak for the weight, and we don't have much diesel left.
Well, if we had enough diesel, the Aurora wouldn't be needing any help.
How so?
Its firebox was originally designed for taking coal, but it also has high-temperature lining and liquid fuel jets installed.
Why didn't you say so before?
Because you never asked.
Is the injection system in working order?
I would need to check it.
Well, take Crest and run the checks.
Oh yeah, we'll take care of it, Chick Chuck, no problem, but that ain't giving us no diesel.
Judging how the locals drive around, it will be much easier to get our hands on diesel than coal around here.
What about the water? Can't run without it, but our tanks are dry.
Let's handle problems in the order of their appearance.
All right, let's go check those fuel sprinklers now.
I
bet they all need cleaning or something.
Let's go.
All clear.
Now, where is that bunker, I wonder?
Clear!
So, how'd you find the premises, idiot?
Looks like it used to house a ticket office and lockers. Full of garbage now. Could use some cleaning.
Are you going out? Look here, then. This is something I finished just now. Ah, hollowed out a couple of T-Har bullets and filled them with explosive. Some explosive ammo right there. Now, you can do it yourself. It's quite simple. Don't forget to clean your guns regularly, with all the sand around.
You made a mistake coming here.
I surrender!
Yourself out?
No.
Come out then.
So, there's probably no chance to have a chat with the owners of this car. What a shame they're so silent. Though, had I had a car like this, I wouldn't want to give it up either. In my book, driving beats walking in this heat any day. Which reminds me, you've got a good test drive opportunity. While you were playing in this sandbox, I found some antennas, and the communication center should have them.
I think it's at that lighthouse, so you should head there.
The lighthouse is so huge, we can't miss it. I have to stay and keep tabs on the area for a while, but once I'm done, I might join you there. See ya!
Newcomers seem slow on the uptake, or not from the neighborhood.
In any case, we should find out who they are and what they want. I have called in people that I need separately. The rest of you are to ready your cars, guns, and combat-trained slaves. It might all be needed soon.
As you were, everyone. The Baron has spoken.
Help! No move now!
It burns! The whole body burns! I just can't!
Jack from the train!
You killed my enemies, so I think you're a friend. Door's blocked. Wait till I lower the lift. Thank you.